man of the match in the Wembley final.
It was absolutely incredible. I think the main thing was just getting promoted to the man of the match. It was just a nice touch at the end of the game. But for so many fans to turn out of Wembley yesterday, the support was incredible.
You've been phenomenal for us all season. Not a single player's got past you. You've been amazing. One of the best defenders this club's ever had. We've had some phenomenal defenders over the years. What does the city of Nottingham mean to you as an adopted son?
Oh, it's incredible from where we were last year to no fans in the stadiums to sell out the city ground every week for the last few months of the season. The buzz of being around the city, I absolutely love it here.
Scott, we've spoken often this season about the head coach and about Steve Cooper and about focus. You didn't have to focus last night, did you?
No, I just enjoyed the night last night, trying not to get too carried away, like some of the other lads. But,
got some business coming up, haven't you?
Yeah, unfortunately, I'm heading up to Scotland tonight, so I'll not be able to join in the celebrations, but I'm looking forward to joining with the Scotland camp.
Wembley yesterday, 37,000 of people, 37,000 Forest fans, wall of red. How did you feel when you came out onto the pitch yesterday?
Yeah, it was just an incredible feeling. It's an honour to wear a Forest shirt in front of so many thousand fans. I'm just glad we could give you the day's one.
Premier League, thank you. Scott McKenna.
I can't see anymore.